Cheers.
Cheers to everyone.
Cheers.
How's it going, guys? So I just wanted to do a quick review of this fire pit. So it's not actually a fire pit, it's a folding barbecue. Well, I realized that you could use these things as fire pits, and they're absolutely brilliant. And the best bit about them is you can usually get them for under £20. But these things are so good that I've actually bought another one, and I just keep that as a spare in case this ever breaks. It's made of stainless steel. It folds down to virtually nothing, packs away into the car. So it comes in a little case like that. And let me just show you this. You'll see how good these things are. And this is a brand new one, so it's never been off the box. So, like I say, stainless steel. So how it goes together, really, really simple. It takes a few seconds. You just put out the legs like that. The body just opens up like so, like that. Sits in there like that. And you have this steel plate here, and that just retains your charcoal, or in this case, if you're using it as a fire pit, you would. So that just pops in there like so. It does look a little bit flimsy, but believe me, it's not. Then you've got your bottom grill, and that just goes in here like that. And then your charcoal or your wood goes on top of that. And you can see it's got these really big ventilation holes as well. And what that does is it lets the air flow in, and it really gives you a really good barbecue or a fantastic fire pit. Let me just zoom into that so you can see that a little better. And this is your grill, which obviously goes on top. Now, if you're using it as a fire pit, you obviously don't need that. That just goes in there. And it's a pretty sturdy piece of kit, as you can see. We've got two fire logs on this at the moment, and you can see how good it is. I can't really, it's really, really hot, and I can't really sit too close to it. I'm gonna have to move back. Like I say, the best thing about these is you can pick them up for less than £20. I've put a link in the video description to where you can get one of these. So something I do when I'm using it as a fire pit is I take one of these out with me, and it's basically just an oven tray. You can buy these from any hardware store, pound shop, DIY store, home bargains, that type of thing. And all I do is I just slide that under here like that. And if you were on a campsite, then you'd obviously have that standard on bricks to keep it off the grass, because the ash still does heat up this tray. And all this does, basically, think it just catches any ash spills, which makes it really easy to use. Oven trays here underneath just to catch the ash. You can see how well used this is, but it's absolutely solid. As you can see, it's not really going anywhere. Like I say, with it being stainless steel, it doesn't rust at all. We use these things on it called flame fast logs. They're basically compressed sawdust logs, and they cost about £1 each. You can get them in bulk on the internet as well. The best place to get them is Home Bargains. They normally have a couple of good offers on. You can chuck one of these on. It says in the packet it burns for about 2 hours, but that's under ideal conditions. Normally burns in about an hour. So what we do, we normally buy about 5 of them, and we just chuck them on throughout the night, basically. Like I say, go and have a look in the description for the link to these things. Absolutely brilliant piece of kit. It's one of my best pieces of camping kit. I don't go anywhere without this thing. And as I say, that's just a spare, just in case this one ever breaks. I can't see this ever breaking, to be honest, but I have got that extra one there, just in case. Highly recommend those flame logs. Really, really good, and really, really cheap. The good thing about them, they don't spit and they don't put out embers into the air. So there's no chance of your tent or, you know, your trousers or your coat getting burnt. So I hope you found that useful. Thanks for watching. See you on the next video.